players hustling for this space. Germany have got Gomoll free in the middle, but Swan prevents the ball getting through to Rothlander. Rothlander, who likes to wait wide, it's given away by Deben. Shot comes in. Lovell brilliantly came out and saved Deben's blushes. Should have been a third for Germany.
Well, I think Gomoll there just surprised that that ball ended up right in his path, and just a snapshot, and Lovell does well there to come out, close the angle.